HTML buttons are very common on the web, and they're often used to make objects appear, disappear, move, and much more. They use the button tag. Whatever is between the start and end tags will appear on the button. By itself, an HTML button doesn't really do anything. But websites can use languages like JavaScript to make buttons trigger actions, as well as CSS to give the buttons a variety of styles.